Yeah, because I remember this came to a dead end. That's a landmine. Average. Average is dead.
What? Wait, that really? Radiation means?
Well, yeah, because my view. What happened? Cause of death. Oh, he stepped on the landmine. I'm hugging right. Hi, I just went in a circle. I'm hugging left. Siva, I need a key.
I don't have a key.
Oh, I found a key. Come here, you stupid little mow thing. Too easy. If everybody's dead, vote to leave. Oh god, giant's here. No. 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 Get away from me! I'm hearing so many voices around me, but I think it's just skinwalkers. Oh. Ah. No.
That was crazy. That was crazy. That was a lot of animals.
I'm so high for doing that, I can't even lie. There's nothing right. There's nothing else right.
Hey, I
don't see any spider. Oh, that's a spider. Oh, that's a turret. Hi, mate. He was harmless. He might be sleeping. He's not sleeping. Okay. You know, Coilhead, I think that we really need to get to know each other, you know?
Ruby, everything's talking like you.
Okay, that's great. My name is Ruby. What is your name? That is so great, honestly. So, you know, I see that you have, like, no arms and a very long neck. You know, I'm out. They're dead. They're actually dead. Bro, I was just trying to riz up a Coilhead. What was that? What? No! No! I was on that ladder! I was going up! Oh, that's a dog. Yeah. Probably should have told you that it's eclipsed. Mobby. Stupid. Gotta be kidding me! Guys, first thing that we need to buy is a boombox. Just trust me.
You know, Ruby, what are you yapping about?
Honestly. Bro, I will whack you in the face with this tattered sheet metal.
Literally.
Cut her off.
It kept talking like you. It was freaking me out, man.
Oh. Was it saying heinous slurs?
I'm gonna leave all your company.
That sounds painful. There we go. Okay. I'm ready. That's so funny. Hey! Oi! Astro?
No.
Astro? You have about 5 seconds. 5, 4,
no!
3. Sorry, Astro. You just had to make me do this. Why do you make me do this? Why, Astro? I don't know if I'm ever gonna recover, honestly. I mean, me and Astro, we were good friends, you know? Ooh. Okay, I'm cured. Astro got killed by like the worm. Come on, let's go, Ice Spice. Hey, Astro, you better be spectating me right now, because, you know, I have something to say to you. We will speak nothing of the murder incident, okay, ever. Siva will never find out until the video comes out, but, you know, just don't touch my boombox, and it won't ever happen again, okay? I can promise you that. Oh, we're like leaving now.
Ruby, you are a liar.
What? What are you talking about? Astro. I can do it again. I'm not afraid to do it again. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Astro, hey, do you want to learn about a sweet thing called revenge?
So I think that we go offense. You know, it's rainy, but that's fine. It's fine. Hey, Civet. Civet, chill. Civet. Whoa. Hey, guys, we could talk about this.
Get addicted.
Oh, he's dead.
Civet? What are you talking about? Astro. Hey, Astro. Clown. Civet? Oh, okay. See, we're still good. I think that you step on that.
Really? Oh.
Yeah. Do it. No. Trust me.
3, 2, 1.
Come on, Civet. Help her.
He's a liar.
No. That boy's a liar. Get it right. So,
Astro?
Anyways, go in there and help. Help.
There is only one way to fix this.
That was so funny.
What would you do if I tickled your olfactory sensory neurons?
Death is caressing Ruby's urethra. Astro! Why are you caressing? Wait, no, sorry, not you. Why is Death? Oh, we didn't sell the cat. Yeah, sell the cat, honestly.
Oh, God. Yeah, sell the cat.
I don't want to sell him.
Okay, fine.
He's a nuisance.
No, we'll keep him.
You see, he purr.
Okay, fine.
You see, he purr. Civet, whatever you are trying to buy, I don't think it's working. Bro, look at me move. I'm going crazy.
I think people who are having seizures should just not have a seizure.
That's a crazy thing to say, Civet. Guys, I just want to apologize for, you know, murdering both of you in that last game. But, you know, new quota, new me. Civet, I was just dancing.
If you've been playing music, I haven't heard any of it.
Really?
It's been great. Yeah.
Bro, that's been like the whole bit that me and Civet have been doing this entire thing. Save the boombox! Save the boombox!
I'll get the boombox!
Thank you! Ain't no way I'm dying listening to I'm Just Ken. That was a coil head. Civet? Oh. My God. Okay. Astro, you better keep petting that cat, man. Didn't we literally tell her that it was going to be a nuisance? Oh God, so it better not get clipped. No! I knew you were gonna get clipped! That's so dumb. You better grab that boombox. Astro! I am telling you right now, if that boombox is not on that ship, she's dead. Next recording session we have, she is dead. Astro, I'm telling you right now. Where'd it go?
Oh, that was terrifying.
Where'd it go, Astro? Where's my boombox? Where's my boombox? He was right there. You did grab it. Where's my boombox? It's fine.
Leave the door open.
Stop. No. Get away from me. Astro, next time I see you, it's on site. I'm telling you right now. It is on site. What is this? An ashtray? Cat food. Oh.
The game is being slow.
Oh, Civet, I think that these are our cats. I don't know if, like, they redid the mod, but we no longer have cats. Okay, I have a song picked out. You know, while this copyrighted music is playing in the background, I think that now is a perfect time to tell you guys to like and subscribe. I think that there's a spider up here.
I can't hear anything.
Spider! To Cupid! Yeah, I am.
What?
Huh? My bad. I was about to start playing music. the music. This is peak. Peak Lethal Company right here. There we go. Okay. I'm ready. Honestly, we're kind of eating this up. Not gonna lie. Mask, mask, mask. We need that perfume bottle. Quick.
He's here. Ooh! There's two. Wow.
They were running towards me. I got scared. So I just jumped off and died. I just don't even... What do I do with you? Like... I can't take you anywhere. You just die. So I don't think you realize how perfect that was. I walk in, and then I watch you wind up, and then you just jump straight into the void. You are not an asset to the company. You are a liability. Where'd you go?
I'm just chilling.
Oh. Is that a... It is. That is a mask! I should have just stayed on the ship. I hate the stupid house. Siv!
I didn't like that.
You're alive! Why the heck did our cats get turned into cat food? Die. Uh-oh. My bad. I'm sorry. My apologies. I'm so sorry. I messed up. Is he dead? Okay, he's dead.